Although researchers don't yet know what causes synesthesia and why not everyone experiences it, they have been able to demonstrate that it isn't just something people make up, and that the many different types of synesthesia all have some things in common. They happen involuntarily, they're unique to each individual, and they're usually stable over time. Also, synesthesia is not simply passed on through generations by synesthete parents teaching their own experiences to their children. We are not born with a fully developed brain. It is plastic and adjusts itself throughout our lives based on our interaction with the environment. Synesthesia may be a result of these changes. For example, synesthetes can process letters faster if they are shown in their synesthetic colors. This could be a result of learning novel categories, like the alphabet. Understanding synesthesia might help unlock the secrets of how our brains work.